divide 160 by 5. To do this division, we should frame it in this way. 160 here, 5 here. This is your step 1. Next. Here we have 1, here 5. 1 smaller than 5. So we should take two numbers, 16. A number close to 16 in 5 table is 5 threes, 15. Now we should subtract, we get 1. After this, bring down the beside number, so 0 down, so 10. When do we get 10? In 5 table, 5 twos, 10. Now we subtract, we get 0. After this, no more numbers to bring it down, and we got remainder 0. So this is our quotient.